Hey, what's up guys? Today I will show you how you can make Demon Steel armor and the Demon Steel arm guards that you need to unlock the Obliterum Forge. The first thing what you want to do is head over to Suramar and go to this location. It's a little bit southwest of Meridil. There's the blacksmithing trainer, and you want to talk to her pet, Ural, and he will sell you the things what you need. They are not that expensive, they just require some other crafting materials. Once you've bought them, you want to head over to High Mountain, and I will meet you there. In High Mountain, you want to take the Ironhorn Enclave flight path. Once you're there, you want to go once again down here and cross this river. And then go up here to the forge. Simply use the forge. Select what you want, of course. Make sure to check what you need for it. I have everything, so I need to make 35 bars. And once you have all the bars, you can simply select what you want to make. The thing is with the Demon Steel plate set, you can only make it at this location. I will show it once more on the map. Here's the Ironhorn Enclave flight path, and just west of there's the forge. And then you can make the Demon Steel plate set. I hope this guide helped you out. If you got any more questions, leave it in the comments, and leave a like if you enjoyed it. See you later! Now you've made the pieces you wanted, you can do two things with them. The first one is keep it and upgrade it with Obliterin to 850 item level. The second one is try to look if you can make a good profit with him on the auction house. For example, I made the Demon Steel arm guards, what costed me around 3k in raw materials to buy from the auction house, and I sold the arm guards for 19k on my server. That is a pretty good and easy money. So you got to keep that in mind what you want to do. But that's it for this video. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.